This is Ali.
Good morning, Ali.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam.
Good. I think all of you speaks fluently Arabic.
Oh yeah, right.
Yes?
No.
Yes? So would you like me to explain to you in Berber or in Arabic or in Tuareg? Which is which? English.
I think English.
My English is very wacky. Waka?
Silence.
You know what that means? Waka?
Good morning.
Is okay.
Okay. Waka. Waka.
This gown here, please, we call it a bou-bou. It's our tradition Tuareg dress. I will explain to you later on about Tuareg tribes as well about our way of life.
Ali is going to take us into this ksar, which dates from the 17th century.
So are you from the same tribe or different tribes?
Different tribes.
Different tribes?
Different tribes.
Which tribe are you from?
The Lost Tribe.
The Lost Tribe, he said. America.
One of America. The tribes.
Chicago.
English, yes.
Yeah.
Well, Canada. Canada.
Wales.
Wales. Wales. The name of this oasis, we call it Safilalet or Ziz Valley. In parts in northwest Africa, we find the Tuaregs, or the blue man, our people. And in southern parts of Spain, we find Moorish and Jewish. And in the Arab countries, we find the Bedouins. You can see the traders or merchants long time ago. They didn't came here just to trade or barter things, but also intermarried. That's why today, in this oasis, we find a mixture of tribes from different origins. I mean, today, we find rich culture or different group ethnics. So in this oasis today, we find Berbers. And in our Morocco, we have about three big Berber groups, but lots of tribes, more than 275 tribes. Different names, different mentalities. Berber family names, they start with the name Eight. Arab family names, they start with the name Bani. And Jewish family names, they start with the name Ben. So Eight, Bani, and Ben means descendants of, or coming from, or son of, and the name who come after means the founder of the tribe.